Good morning to all. This is Harshita Gupta of second semester biotechnology. Today, I am going to present before you all a presentation on the production technology of tomatoes. But before proceeding, I would like to thank our course instructor, Dr. Prashant Bakshi, for his support and guidance even during this pandemic. Botanical classification of tomato, kingdom, plantae, order, Solanales, family, Solanaceae, genus, Solanum, species, Solanum lycopersicum, botanical name, Lycopersicum esclumptum. Introduction on tomato. The tomato is the edible berry of the plant Solanum lycopersicum, commonly known as a tomato plant. The species originated in Western South America in Central America. The Nahuatl, the language used by the Aztecs, word tomatil give rise to the Spanish word tomate, from which the English word tomato derived. Its domestication and use as a cultivated food may have originated with the indigenous peoples of Mexico. The Aztecs used tomatoes in their cooking at the time of the Spanish conquest of the Aztec Empire. And after the Spanish encountered the tomato for the first time after their contact with the Aztecs, they brought the plant to Europe. From there, the tomato was introduced to other parts of the European colonized world during the 16th century. Tomatoes are a significant source of umami flavor. The tomato is consumed in diverse ways, raw or cooked, in many dishes, sauces, salads and drinks. While tomatoes are fruits botanically classified as berries, they are commonly used as a vegetable ingredient or side dish. Climatic condition. Tomato is a warm season crop. It requires warm and cool climate. The plants cannot withstand frost and high humidity. The plant doesn't withstand frost. It requires low to medium rainfall and does well under average monthly temperature of 21 to 23 degree. Tomatoes need 3 to 4 months of warm, clear, fairly dry weather to produce best. Set 8 to 10 weeks old tomato seedlings in the garden 2 weeks after the last frost in spring. Tomatoes need consistent night temperatures between 55 degree Fahrenheit and 75 degree Fahrenheit to set the fruit. Soil conditions. The tomato grows on practically all from light sandy to heavy clay. Light soils are good for an early crop, while clay loam and silt loam soils are well suited for heavy yields. The best soil for tomato is rich loam with a little sand in the upper layer and a good clay in the subsoil. Tomato plants will grow well in well-drained sites that receive full sun for most of the day. The soil pH should be slightly acidic, 6.2 to 6.8. Excess nitrogen can result in plants with lush, vigorous foliage but little fruit production. Work the fertilizer into the soil about 2 weeks before planting. Commercial varieties of tomato. There are some of the varieties of tomato found in India. Pusa Early Dwarf, a variety developed by Indian Agriculture Research Institute, New Delhi. That is Rashmi, Rupali, Syox, Avishkar, Abhinav, Vaishali and Marglo. Seed rate and spacing and sowing time of tomatoes. For preparing plants in nursery, 125 to 150 gram per hectare seeds of hybrid variety and 300 to 400 gram per hectare seeds of local variety are sufficient. The spacing recommended for the autumn winter crop is 0.75 into 0.60 meter and for spring summer crop 0.75 into 0.45 meter. Distance between two ridges is 1.20. Crop, tomato, sowing time. Low hills June to July, November and February, Mid Hills, February, March to June, High Hills, April. Their seed rate is, for standard variety, 500 to 625 gram per hectare, and for hybrid variety, 150 to 200 gram per hectare. And their spacing, standard variety, 60 into 45 centimeter, and hybrid, 90 into 30 centimeter. What tomatoes should I grow? Here are some of our favorites. For sweetest flavor, cherry tomatoes. For meatness, beef steak, better boy, big beef, big boy, Cherokee purple. For rich flavor, beef steak, better boy, and big beef. For sweet flavor and low acidity, Brandywine, Bush Colliath, Mr. Strippe. For fresh eating salads and slicing, Brandywine, Chadwick Cherry, Jetstar, Juliet, Moscow, Sun Sugar Cherry. For canning, Ace 55, Amish Paste, Batter Boy, Celebrity, Roma, and San Marzano. Irrigation. Drip irrigation has become the standard practice for tomato production. Although it can be used with or without plastic mulch, its use is highly recommended with plastic mulch culture. One of the major advantages of drip irrigation is its water use efficiency. Your tomatoes will need 1 to 2 inches of water per week. The best methods include drip irrigation, furrow or flood irrigation. Soak thoroughly on a consistent basis rather than giving your plants a light sprinkling every day. This will encourage a strong deep root system. As temperatures increase, you might need to water tomato plants twice a day. Garden tomatoes typically require 1 to 2 inches of water a week. Nutritional value of tomato. Tomatoes are the major dietary source of the antioxidant lycopene, which has been linked to many health benefits, including reduced risk of heart disease and cancer. They are also a great source of vitamin C, potassium folate, and vitamin K. Harvesting of tomatoes. Yield of tomatoes. The yield per hectare varies greatly according to variety and season. On an average, the yield varies from 20 to 25 tons per hectare. Hybrid varieties may yield up to 50 to 60 tons per hectare. According to them, the highest yield of tomato hybrid species in other plants has been recorded up to 15 kg. He said that while the average production of tomato per hectare is 35 tons in Karnataka, the tomato production of Arca protector species has increased to 190 tons per hectare. Pest control and their management. Major pests of tomato are fruit borer, serpentine leaf miner, leaf-eating caterpillar, whitefly, thrips, stripped mealybug, red spider mite. In order to control pests on tomato, spray with water. Use a hose to spray plants with a strong jet water stream. Hand pick insects. Remove insects by hand. Apply insecticidal soap. Apply horticultural oils. Apply insecticides. Avoid planting corn near tomatoes. Monitor plant for eggs and hand pick leaves where eggs are laid. Prevent larvae from entering fruit by covering plants with fine netting. Encourage natural predators. Intercropping. Intercropping reduced the total spring tomato yield but produced a higher net income than did monoculture. In conclusion, intercropping garlic with tomato can improve both the microorganism populations and the enzyme activity of the medium, which together reduce the obstacles of continuous tomato production. Spacing of tomato. A general recommendation is to place tomato plants about 18 to 24 inches apart. But plant spacing actually depends a lot on the type of tomato variety you are planting. Research the variety or follow spacing guidelines on the seed, packet or plant tag. Thank you.